the 222nd Army Battalion, to B Company, where they rake together all the leftovers and troublemakers deemed expendable by the Army. They call it Bad Company, a mismatched bunch of rejects placed to serve our country as cannon fodder.
Give me some space, cowboy!
My name is Preston Marlowe. They could have thrown me in jail for what I did, but instead, they transferred me here. This is my story.
Private Preston Marlowe reporting for duty, sir.
You sure you're in the right place?
I believe so, sir.
How many people have died now? Did I say 22? Oh, and then,
this is B Company, right?
Back up, Preston.
Sure is. But you want to cut out that sir, yes, sir crap? I'm a sergeant, not the goddamn president.
Okay, sorry, sir.
Sir.
I mean, sergeant.
Yeah, whatever. That one over there, his name is Sweetwater.
Hey, welcome to the sandbox.
His name is Hacker.
Hey, how you doing? You smell very clean.
My name's Redford. You can call me that. Or Sarge. We're all in this mess together now.
Right, Sarge. Do you know what squad I'm supposed to belong to?
A new guy trying to smell like a brand new toy.
Yeah, I'll give you 3-2. He's dead by Friday.
Sarge?
You can ride with us. New guy.
New guy. Okay.
Me?
This is pretty high shit.
3 days, but you best get to know the others. Hackett over here, he's a natural-born demolition expert.
What? I just like it when stuff blows up.
Yeah, and that's just fine as long as it's the enemy stuff.
Yeah.
And Sweetwater? But if you ever need somebody to talk a hole in your head, guess who's the guy?
That's a cheap shot. I don't really talk that much.
Shut up.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. Over.
Oh, listen, it's the new dispatch girl, Miss July.
Mike 1 Juliet, this is Bravo 1 Charlie. Over.
You ought to move up ahead of the convoy to scout the terrain. I'll get back to you with further orders. Out.
Oh, she's got a real nice voice.
Sweetwater.
Check it out. It's a cavalry.
Yeah. Isn't it amazing how we always go towards the fighting, and they're always flying in the opposite?
I hope those are our guns.
It's a beautiful sound either way.
Listen out, boys!
Ah, typical!
Quit your whining, sweets! It's about time we got some action! Look at the new guy, he's...
I'm done.
Oh, look! New guy's dead. Already? Already? I was just about to learn his name.
I think it was probably Joe. Usually is.
His name is Preston. Preston Marlowe. And he's not dead. Right, soldier?
Right.
Let's see if you're okay. Try following my instructions. Look up. Okay, now look down. You feel okay, Marlowe?
Hey, new guy, get your ass over here.
Crouch under the car.
There you are, new guy. Oh, you sure don't smell so good anymore. Well, welcome to Bad Company. Damn, you're a mess. You sure you're still alive? Use the auto injector. It's good stuff. Gets you back on your feet.
Back off. I'm not your problem.
That's what I'm talking about. Good as new.
Looks like your weapon took a beating as well. Let's find out if it works okay. Try hitting those barrels over there. Yeah, everything seems to be working fine. Make sure you pick up any extra ammo you find in crates or on fallen enemies. We can use all we can get our hands on.
Fill up on ammo, okay.
You know, you can shoot grenades too. Try blowing a hole in that house. It's fun. No need using the door. Just make your own.
This vehicle's busted. Marlowe, grab a power tool. See if you can fix it.
Find a power tool. Pick it up.
That's a power tool you've got there. Hold on to it. You can use it to fix any broken vehicles. Marlo, get this piece of junk on the road.
Prepare the vehicle. Here we go.
Good job, Marlo. Maybe we'll keep you around after all.
Yeah. Thanks for pimping my ride.
Yeah.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. Over.
The dulcet tones of Miss July.
Mike 1 Juliet, this is Bravo 1 Charlie. Over.
We're getting some heavy shelling from grid 641. You've got to go ahead to take out the artillery base. Out.
You heard the lady. We're taking the artillery base.
That's not playing it very safe.
My middle name is not safe. Well, actually, it's Gordon, but...
What?
Now let's move out before those Russians get their act together.
So what are we gonna do, Sarge? We just gonna run straight through the enemy lines?
Yeah, Haggard, that's a great idea. Or we could use the vehicle over there.
Alright, can I drive? Can I drive? Oh.
So, the field manual's kinda hazy on four-man assaults on heavy artillery positions, but I was thinking maybe,
Now let's just get up there and kill them to teeny-tiny pieces.
No, listen. We're not taking any chances. We go in as a team and we stay in cover as far as possible. Now move out. This is our stop. Eyes open, okay? And Sweetwater, just shut up.
What? I didn't say anything.
But you just did.
That's not fair.
I know you are, but what am I?
Shut up! Stay low. Multiple hostiles up ahead.
I'm afraid I see some Russians.
Got me. Are you switched it already?
Squad! Push up!
Something
you
dropped! A hit!
Oof.
Okay, we're clear. We're clear.
Keep going straight, yeah.
Enemy coming!
Russian Yeah, you see it!
Jesus Christ.
Find the artillery! Clear!
Give me a second, guys! I need to heal myself!
Do I need to show this or no? I don't have to. Okay. Where are they at? Still alive up there.
Yeah, you see,
I'm shooting at you. Hey, you got me all the way back here. Fuck off. This sensitivity's crazy right now.
Last gun, let's take it.
Oh, that was someone standing there. Alright, so I'm good. Someone's here.
Can you keep going?
Oh, someone's over there. Damn.
Watch it, guys. Here comes some infantry.
Тихо! Кто-то идет.
The fuck are you at? Asshole.
Everyone okay?
Never been better!
I'm fine. New guy's fine, too. Way to go, new guy. Staying alive. Very good start.
Regroup!
Bravo 1, Charlie. Are the artillery guns still intact? Juno convoy hit some trouble down by the bridge. Over.
Mike 1, Juliet. You want us to use the enemy guns? Over.
Affirmative. Bracket the hostiles by the bridge, boys. But be advised, we've got friendlies in the area. Out.
I ain't gonna do it. If I hit our guys, y'all gonna yell at me. Hey, crazy idea part two. Let the new guy do it. Good one.
Marlo.
That's messed
up. Stay sharp.
Convoy seeing those enemy vehicles inbound. Start hitting those targets ASAP.
Coming right there.
We have impact on targets.
Where's he gonna stop? Where's he gonna stop?
Here comes the rain! Impact confirmed. Okay, that's confirmed. Vehicle's neutralized. Keep that finger on the trigger, Bravo 1, Charlie. Here comes the rain!
Boom. Got one. Got two. Ooh, nice.
Stand by!
Oh, right there, right there, right there. Oh, right there outside. Yay.
Stand by.
Killer.
Okay,
on
that's the last one smoked. Textbook bracketing, soldier. Tracking more bad guys down the road.
Artillery fire inbound on target.
Stand by for impact. Okay, the shot's out! The shot is out!
Nice, got both. Alright. Get this last one over here.
Artillery fire inbound on target. Stand by for impact. Okay, they're done. Juno convoy is good to go. Saying again, Juno is clear. Nice shooting. Stand by.
Bravo 1, Charlie. This is Mike 1, Juliet. Juno convoy needs an alternative route. The bridge is shot to hell. Now there's a river crossing up ahead that'd be perfect. You boys go sweep away the bugs. Over.
Okay, we're on it, Mike 1, Juliet. Out.
I could sure use a break from all this walking. Why don't we try to find some ride?
Oh, yeah. We could get one of those monster trucks. Like, Truckosaurus Rex. I bet that surprised the hell out of those Russians.
Shit,
I really
Rex.
Don't know how to respond to that, Haggard.
Oh. Oh.
Great initiative, new guy. This is perfect.
Well, it ain't Truckosaurus Rex.
Wait, is it?
Oh my god, dude. This man came out of nowhere. Jesus. Alright, let's go.
Crossing, and we'll join you as soon as we have cleared a path. Out.
Could we check out the house?
Negative.
Could be something valuable inside, though.
Yeah, looting is an old wartime tradition, Sarge.
Marlo, you take a look.
You're letting the new guy do it? That's not fair.
Oh, let's do this. Ooh, a new gun. Bitch, I'll take that instead. Does it have... Oh, it does.
Hey, new guy. Where'd you get that gun? It looks, slightly less crappy than the one you had before.
Oh man, please don't let him have seen us.
Oh, he's shooting.
Shit! Preston is down!
I already knew that was gonna happen. But I can keep switching seat until I'm dead. Matter of fact, no, stay here. Can you die?
Well done, soldier!
I need some backup over here!
Shit! That was close!
Target down! Marlo! Get on that machine gun!
Wow.
Okay, Bravo 1 Charlie. Juno convoy is inbound to your position. Hold down the fort until they arrive.
Stay with me. Juno convoy should be here any time now.
Can you
light tank by the
just when I say that he kills
get
me.
Down. Get.
Hey, look. Woo! God bless high explosives.
Good. Safe. Oh my god. See you up there somewhere. I should be everything. All right, good. Good.
Okay, regroup.
Can I just get a car and just? Oh yeah, I'm gonna do that. That
Mike 1 Juliet, this is Bravo 1 Charlie, over.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. Great work at the River Passage, boys. I've got a new job for you straight away. You are go for Objective Mustang. Over.
Could you tell her I said hi?
Objective Mustang, affirmative. Out. Okay, listen up, boys. There's a farm due west, possibly held by Russian forces. We're going to scout it, clear out any hostiles.
New guy, I bet you're wondering how three nice guys like us ended up in bad company, right?
I bet he won't be wondering for long.
Well, Haggard got transferred here for blowing up the biggest ammo dump east of Paris. I myself accidentally uploaded a virus to the Army Secure Network, and the Sarge... Well, why don't you tell him yourself, Sarge?
I made a deal. They cut my term short if I agreed to transfer here.
Only problem is B Company has the highest mortality rate in the Army. So the Sarge is really playing long odds.
For three more days, then I'm going fishing, and you can have this war all to yourselves.
So we'll pretty much be playing it safe from here on.
Damn, he's getting everybody. Yeah, I can't do it. Please do it for me. Please do it for me. You got him.
Shit! Hilo!
Get up here. There we go.
Marlo! Take out that machine gun!
Get him! I just shoot him from here. Oh, he's dead. What the hell? Oh, he's not.
In place weapons are your friends, Marlo.
Somebody over there?
Cover me!
They're in the house.
This is what I love about the Army!
Hear that? I thought I heard something. Is this another joke about me talking too much? Because if it is, I can tell you that...
He's right. It's coming from the barn.
Oh, crap!
Uh-oh.
Take out that tank! Marlo! Nothing else to take down that tank. See what you can find.
Where is it? Oh. Oh my god, it's after me. I need to find like a rocket or a C4. Oh my god, he's after me.
Get in there!
Can I get an item too? Oh my god! Just use this and destroy him. Where is he? How is he hitting me from here? Hey!
Over here! Gotta reload!
I don't want that. We don't have anything.
Someone's knocking! Get down! I got one over here!
This is the X over here. Oh, that's the drill. Oh, 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 oh. I can do to damage it. I can't find the other stuff. Oh my god, he's not dead yet. Thank you.
Yeah!
I can't find the stuff to destroy that. Where
is
it?
Let's regroup after smoke.
Feels good, doesn't it? I remember blowing up my first tank.
Alright, whatever, I got it. Pick, regroup of the smoke, pick up the rocket. Yeah, where is the rocket launcher? I don't know where it is. Like, where is the rocket launcher? I don't know, I can't find it.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. You've got air support inbound. Stay low and wait for the bird. Out.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Super 6-5. I'm inbound to your AO. Hang tight. Out. Got a visual on the LZ. Stand clear. Out. Here's a 6-5. I'm hit. I'm hit. 6-5.
We're having trouble getting an evac chopper to your position, so you're going to have to keep working for a while. What's your status? Over.
We're good to go. Over.
We are rerouting your squad to deal with the anti-air battery at Objective Impala. This is your new objective. Out.
Listen, guys. Object Impala is an anti-air enforcement. Our orders are to take it out. Gear up.
I wonder what Miss July would like to do for a weekend getaway.
You wouldn't have the guts to ask her.
This is a war, Sweetwater. You don't get the weekend off.
Oh, yeah, here it is.
Well, someday this war's gonna end.
Trying to find us.
Wash your mouth out with soap.
Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. We're seeing a lot of enemy movement in your area. Do you have a visual? Over.
Machine gun in the tree line!
Supply trucks and support. Over.
I hear you. Hang tight for a while. Out.
Look around for C4! Reload a toad!
More trouble!
Wait, why is there an arrow here? Oh, C4, that's right, okay.
Listen! Okay, take it easy with the explosives. Place Don't get me wrong, you can have some great fun with it. Just be careful where you're placing.
Use the C4 and blow up those guns now!
Oh my god, he's not dying, he's not dying. No, 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 no.
It's a hit.
So he don't die, I'm gonna be mad.
One over here!
Shot! I'm back!
You're getting better!
I'm dead!
I need some pressure fire, Sweetwater! Marlo, you still got that C4?
Still got that gun!
Can't see you.
Go, go.
Where you at? He's about to get me. My God. Okay, Mr. Chains bond like shit. Oh shit. Shit. Alright, got it.
Good teamwork, guys. Regroup!
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. Over.
This is Bravo 1 Charlie Actual. Over.
Great work on those AA guns. Not quite time to kick back yet, though. The trucks you spotted seem to be headed for a farm to the east. It may be a supply dump, and if you're still in the fight, you're our best shot to take it out. Over.
Yeah, yeah.
Dang.
You got it.
I lost.
Over.
Then you are go for Objective Bronco. Out.
Okay, guys.
I win.
The farm to secure before I can leave for that fishing trip. Buckle up.
Hey, Preston, you wouldn't have a couple of bucks to borrow me?
Don't give him any. He's always trying to borrow from rookies.
Yeah, because you die so fast that most of the time I don't have to pay back. No offense.
No, why should he be offended? Heavens to Betsy. You're just trying to steal his money while you wait for him to die.
Whatever. I figure if I hit 100 rookies for 10 bucks, that's $10,000 to the Haggard Retirement Fund.
Yeah, or you could use it to brush up on your math.
Nah, when you're rich, you don't need math.
That's true. You got a lot of money you don't have to worry about. What? Oh, people here.
Shit. 50 cal. Down.
All right, get whoever you can. Fire dodge.
Can you hear me?
Hey, got him. 25, get out. Oh my God. I didn't know him to do that. He missed the rocket after a rocket blast. Yeah, the more I die, the more this guy can use his turrets. See? Just let us sit there. When it hits 25, leave. Get him. Take it too long.
Keep up coming!
Oh, he died. Wow. That was it? Okay.
We've got enemy reinforcements coming in.
Are we gonna do this whole offensive by ourselves? I mean, weren't there one or two other guys here a while ago? You know, the U.S. Army?
Oh, they're on their way. But we're gonna have to hold this place until they get here.
What demolition, guys? This
we
is gonna get messy.
We've got a vehicle moving
for
the bridge!
Oh my God! I'm going to die.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Told you.
Keep it up, guys. We need to hold this position just a little bit longer. More vehicles incoming.
Hell, you have to shoot him. He's gonna kill me.
Reloading the gear!
This is not Call of Duty. I gotta remember that. Gotta do easy kills again. Oh my God. Who's behind me?
BMD crossing the river!
Enemy down!
Oh my God, why I gotta reload? Come on! Alright, there you go, he's dead.
Go!
Alright, oh my God! Rocket! This game, bro, I swear. Alright, come on.
I think I'm okay. Thanks for asking.
Reload some more!
Back to the junkyard!
Russian!
Beat ya!
They got him!
Thanks, buddy.
Кто-то идет!
Yeah. Oh. I can't even shoot directly, bro. What the hell? Alright. Good.
Guys, regroup.
Oh.
about?
Here comes the cavalry.
What took you so long? You got held up in traffic?
Good job, guys. We're moving out with the convoy. Let's go.
Who do you reckon would win a fight? One of those Russian tanks or the Truckosaurus Rex?
Truckosaurus Rex.
Tank? Sure, it has firepower, obviously. Those jaws on the Truckosaurus Rex. Man, I've seen them chew through solid steel.
There they are!
Incoming grenade!
And I did the same thing. Good, at least I can take this car over there and keep abusing it. The best way to use checkpoints, right here. At least the AIs will kill him without me doing it. Oh, but Randy's got. I didn't run this over? So they don't want to die? There and knock the motherfucker. Does my character does not want a knife when Susan climbs up? Shoot!
Incoming grenade!
What the hell could I shoot before? Are they dead? I guess they are. Oh, I got destroyers. That's right. Okay, hold on. Am I getting
That's
shot
one
now?
Down. Let's take out the other one and bring in the air jockey.
I'm on this one.
God. Where the vehicle at? I'm not regrouping without the vehicle. Let's go. He hit me, goddamn it.
That'll teach you.
Just shut up.
You downed them all.
Die already, you stubborn bastard.
Bravo 1, Charlie. Objective Taurus is a go. Stand clear of kill box and wait for the fireworks.
This is 07 at 12 miles now, bearing 270 Angel Street.
Oh, man!
Hell
I should have joined the Air Force. That's what I call an explosion.
Bravo 1, Charlie. Hope you enjoyed the show. Juno convoy is rolling again. Good job, boys. Now move in and clear out remaining hostiles. Out.
Are those guys really Ruskies? I don't think so, Hags. Man, I have a bad feeling about this.
Shit!
I'm reloading!
A guy with a grenade launcher!
Hostile! Over there!
Let's run down to shoot.
Cover me!
God, this man is invincible.
Keep him way down.
Invincible.
You're going down.
They're all over the place.
You just see me as soon as they pop up. What the hell? Look, I just got
it.
You already shooting at me?
Stay down!
You got
Shit.
Him!
There's more of them!
I'm under fire!
Give him some more!
That's gay.
Enemies advancing.
Oh, he ran.
He's down.
He's hard.
This is Bravo 1 Charlie Actual reporting success on Objective Taurus. Over.
Actually, I think we've lost Sweetwater.
Come again, over.
Dismiss that. Out. Sweetwater!
Sorry, Sergeant.
I'm over here, Sarge! And I think you'd all better get in here.
Boy, this better be good.
Cobra?
Damn smoke. You haven't gone and hurt yourself, have you? If they ship you home as well, I'll be alone with the new guy.
Come here. Take a look at this.
He's not Russian?
Nope. We got ourselves a mercenary. One of the Legionnaires, no less.
Whoa, the Legionnaire? I thought that was just a spook story.
Nah, he's real. Got his own damn army. Some say the deadliest in the world. Now look at this. Acta non verba. That's the Legionnaire's motto. It's Latin, and it means action, not words.
Hang on, I was at the Taco Emporium.
Basically.
I think you'll find that Spanish.
Oh, just shut up. Then your motto should be verba non acta, because you never shut the hell up. Let's get out of here.
You should listen, Sarge. Knowledge is power. For example, rumor says he always pays in gold bars.
I'll just check for a pulse in his pockets.
Well, slap me hard and call me Eldorado.
Okay, Eldorado, let's have a look.
Whoa, whoa, finders keepers, that's the rule.
So, that's how it started. We found this little piece of gold. To people with less moral fiber, that might have posed a problem. But we're all men of duty. So, when the sergeant said the gold belonged to the army, we all agreed and got back to work.
That's gay. I want all the gold. Action, not words.